did very well indeed. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
I would like to introduce and welcome the Mayor of Worthing, Councillor Mrs. Hazel Thorpe, who's very kindly agreed to come here and open our summer fair. So without more ado, I'll hand over.
Thank you, Noel. Can I just say thank you for the really warm welcome I've had this morning? It's really nice. And certainly I always think that music actually really warms the heart and the soul. So that was fantastic. So thank you to the band. Excuse me a sec. Fabulous. You really made me start clapping.
Don't go away then.
Well, I wish I could say all day, but I've got four other events to go to. So I should be very busy, but I should be really enjoying myself. So thank you for inviting me. I noticed that you have decorated the centre so brilliantly. I quite often have used this centre in the past, over the years, and I've noticed the developments. And I just want to say a really big well done to everybody concerned, and congratulations on your Queen's Award to Voluntary Services. What an amazing feat. And what I'm hoping that you can arrange is that a few of you would like to join me and Robin, who sadly can't be here at this minute, but would like to have been, in the parlour for tea and cakes. So I'll leave that with Noel to arrange. I'd really like to declare this summer fair well and truly open.